Another thing I like to do after drilling a pilot hole at the heel of the neck for a strap button is do a light chamfer. This helps ensure we don't get any lacquer chipping around that hole when we drive the screw in. This can even be done by hand. That should work beautifully.